There's two kinds of rugby players, boys. There's honest ones, and there's the rest. The honest player gets up in the morning and looks himself in the mirror and sets his standard, sets his stall out, and says, I'm going to get better, I'm going to get better, I'm going to get better. He doesn't complain about all these sort of things. We do that, we're sunk. We can match them, because we don't go back up and, oh, we've done it this at Twickenham or Arms Park or Lansdowne Road or Murrayfield. No, no, these days are past. So from now on, the gloves are off. It's bare-knuckle stuff. And only at the end of the day will the man who stands on his feet win the final battle.
Be prepared for anything, from frontline to back, with the Gillette Fusion range.